What's good, bro?
So we're currently on our way to Bail Junior High School, thanks to our good friend Armand Beeman, who started a nonprofit organization called Paving Great Futures. Amazing organization doing a bunch of great things to mentor our youth and even young adults. So a great, great opportunity for us to be a part of it, the San Diego Kings. This school has a school with 82 kids that are currently homeless. I had to think about that. 82 kids, that's 82 families. That's up to about 300-400 people if you're thinking mom, dad, brothers, sisters. That's a lot of people homeless. And you know, these kids are still going to school, so the school feeds them. But thanks to King Amanpour, who actually donated a check to be able to fund a pantry for the school, a food pantry, so that these kids can actually have food when they go home. So that's something that's pretty cool to us. And what we're doing as the San Diego Kings, you know, as a basketball team, it's nothing compared to the platform we have to be able to use to go into communities like this, to be able to give these kids something special today. We have about 10 basketballs we're gonna give them. We have about 6 players. Shout out to Manny Perez, Aaron Tinsley, Javante Bird, my guy Raymond Williams here behind the camera, Jeff Harper Harris, Brendan Edwards, and Malik Johnson. We're all gonna be there today to be able to show our support. Give our hearts out just to be able to have a good time with these kids, man. Probably play a little bit of knockout, play some soccer with them. You know, I'm excited. I can't wait to see what's going to happen, man.
Back pass. Okay.
Hey, I'm always getting the hustle buckets.
Ball in!
Oh, yeah?
Far right now, yeah.
Oh, nice.
And we got a after school.
Right now.